Bottom helicopter traffic, our turn has you in sight. Runway 1, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 1, bring your 4538.
American 685, runway 1, clear to land.
Fire,
Washington, clear. 589, watch time, by 30 foot parking.
Left turn,
American, 2631, the current 1 mile final.
Just in time.
For takeoff. Clear takeoff for 2980, runway 1, clear to land.
That is correct. There's several airlines that have gone for the E190 E2, which look weird without the winglets. Sony is just increased better contrast. Because the sensor, I think, is like more than twice as big as the one that's in this. This is a 1 over 2.3, which...
Typically,
airplane. Still bothers me that they call them CRJ 550s.
Yeah.
It's like that doesn't make any sense at all.
Technically now, they're Mitsubishi.
Livery. The zoom motor was faster on this. That's another thing, especially compared to the Canon I had before this. I heard that through some sort of regional agreement recently that for a short period of time there will be CRJ 900s with United paint on them. Yeah, I read that in airliners.net forum. Back when I was doing my double eye, one of the last lessons I did before the check ride, Potomac gave us the squawk code of 0666. And I was like, really? You gonna do that? Okay. Cool. He should have just sent it back to the same email he received the papers from, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, thanks. I'll let him know. Seems like there's been some issues. Somehow his email's not getting through. So I'll tell him to send it back to the same address that he received the paperwork from. Thanks. Sorry that there's been so many communication mishaps.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think my email likes the Wi-Fi.
Yeah. I'll have a good rest of your evening. Sounds good.